Welcome back to Globe Life Field. With two American League championships, multiple Hall of Famers, and a history in Texas spanning nearly 50 years, the Rangers have very good reason to celebrate their past. And throughout Globe Life Field, that's exactly what they've done. The history of this storied franchise begins outside Globe Life Field, as statues of Tom Vandegrift, Nolan Ryan, and the 2010 American League champions have been moved across the street from Globe Life Park. In addition, a statue of one of the Rangers' all-time greats was unveiled in March. Pudge Rodriguez was the driving force behind Texas's first division championship and went into the Baseball Hall of Fame as a Ranger in 2017. Now, he has a permanent home at the southwest entrance of Globe Life Field. The tributes don't stop there. At the north entrance, 8 shadow box displays commemorate some of the most important people and events in franchise history. Inside every display is a sculpted Rangers jersey from each honoree's era. Each jersey is hand-carved and crafted out of 3-pound foam, a slightly denser material than styrofoam, and measures roughly 4.5 feet tall by 2 feet wide. The jerseys are displayed in custom-stained wood cabinets along with an iconic photo and the honoree's name etched into the display in gold. In addition, each of the 6 retired numbers in franchise history, number 7, Pudge Rodriguez, number 10, Michael Young, number 26, Johnny Oates, number 29, Adrian Beltre, number 34, Nolan Ryan, and number 42, Jackie Robinson, adorn the arches overlooking the concourse in left field. And throughout the concourses at all different levels, wall-sized murals capture some of the greatest players and moments from the Rangers' time in Texas. It's a new era in franchise history, but the past is still well represented at Globe Life Field.